side, please. say that I'm very thankful for America today and all that it stands for. I'm thankful, and I wish to honor those who have served our country always and are still serving. But you know that our main and prioritized duty should be to serve God.
Amen.
That's what we were born for. That's what we live for.
Amen.
And I'm thankful for you this morning for being here this morning. From the dust of the earth, my God created man. His breath made man a living soul. For God so loved the world that he gave his only son. Sing the chorus. I was made in his likeness.